Democratic State Representative B. Nguyen.
State Representative B. Nguyen.
Democrat B. Nguyen.
B. Nguyen is the representative for Georgia's 89th district.
Georgia lawmaker B. Nguyen, who single-handedly debunked a claim of voter fraud by Team Trump.
Here's the truth. I cannot find one single case of voter impersonation.
There is no voter fraud. What they're afraid of is that we see that it works when we build broad-based coalitions.
The allegations and the numbers produced were inaccurate.
Republicans are acting in bad faith because they did not like the results of the election.
I'm a daughter of Vietnamese refugees, and my parents came to this country for the basic fundamental rights that we Americans hold as sacred values. The right to free speech, the right to peaceful assemble, and the right to free and fair elections.
Growing up in a state like Georgia, I'm part of what we call the New South, a coalition of Black, Brown, Asian, young folks, progressive folks who want to see a state and a country that embraces diversity and that understands that cultural differences and what we contribute makes our country unique and special.
You've announced that you're running for Georgia's Secretary of State.
An ambitious Democrat has entered the chat. State Representative B. Nguyen.
What is at stake in this campaign to be the next Secretary of State?
I believe that we need a Secretary of State who relies on facts, which I have relied on facts and truths, given my record with fighting against voter suppression, who also will stand up to voter suppressive bills like Senate Bill 202, which the Secretary of State currently embraces, even though it strips him of his own powers. I believe that it is my duty to step up and not shrink back. And I'm here to say I'm a Georgian, I'm American, I care about our state and our country, and I'm here to serve just as I've been serving for most of my adult life. I believe Georgians have a choice, and we can do better.